take a second while people tune. I'm going to introduce a couple more members of the band real quick. Over here on my left, playing the whistle and the dobro, this is our sister Jeanette. She is 6. Whoa. Almost said 16. You're only like 4 years off. She's 20. I was 19, this year I'm 16.
She's aiming backwards.
And this is Jenny, and she's 2.
Wait, I'm sorry.
12. No, I'm 21. I'm so sorry. I don't know why 16.
No, I'm flattered. That's very kind of you.
It's so useful, I think.
But you guys might be confused about the instrument. Well, confused for many different reasons. She is 20. But she plays the Irish tin whistle here. A lot of people get that mistaken for the flute, or looks sometimes called a piccolo, a trumpet, trombone.
None of that.
It's none of those things. And if you call it by the wrong name, she might hit you over the head with it. Whatever it is, it can hurt. So it's the Irish tin whistle. And so we've got Jeanette here, and then in the back playing banjo and drums, this is our brother Jackson, and he's 18 years old, so please give it up for Jack. We do have a member of the band who is 16 years old, and it's this next guy I'm going to introduce you to. This is Jedi, and playing the upright bass. He is 16, so give Jedi a big round of applause. Okay, here we go. This song is called Painful. Here we go.